A local woman is in the burn unit tonight after an accident involving a lawnmower. Randy Jonha is live in Lantana, just back from speaking with family and a witness to find out exactly what happened. What's the latest, Randy?
Yeah, hey, Aaron, this was just kind of a freak accident. This Lantana woman was getting ready to just cut her grass when her lawnmower suddenly caught fire. The elderly woman in her 70s was badly burned, over 25% of her body. I did just finish speaking with her son today. He showed us the lawnmower that caught fire. He said his mother, identified as Sally Geisler, was putting gasoline into the machine when it exploded or erupted into flames. We're still really unsure exactly how this happened, but she was rushed to the hospital and is now on her way over to Jackson Memorial's burn unit down in Miami. The elderly woman had been helping around the house recently since her husband got sick. That might explain why she was out trying to mow the lawn. Neighbors say she's a very friendly, helpful woman, and they were all shocked to hear the ambulances roaring down their street early this morning.
I heard that a lawnmower exploded. It's like crazy, bro. I'm surprised it happened around here. It's rare you see that happen.
Now, the woman's family says she has burns to her arms, her back, and her neck. Luckily, not her face. Her face was mostly uninjured. Of course, this is all happening just a day before Mother's Day, but the family is now headed down to Miami to be by her side and help her through this very difficult recovery. We're live in Lantana. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.